I'm on the Gold Coast today, just a block south of the Newberry Library. And there's a reason to mention that. This house was built by the same money that built the Newberry Library. In the bequest of Mr. Newberry, there were several houses built here in the neighborhood. This one was actually built to be a women's college, and it is such a spectacular building. Built in the late 1800s with so much deep detail on the facade, you just can't even believe it, these compressed columns and other things. Inside, it's been divided into six condominiums, and I'm going to take you into one. So I've come up off the street level, one level. We'll see that the kitchen is below us and some other living space. But here on the main floor, we're in one of six units that this mansion was divided into. And what I like about this main living room is all this millwork is new. It's custom by the present owner, but it has the feeling of the vintage of the building, the late 18th century. The firebox, I understand from the seller, is original. The mantle is not, but again, it sort of has the feeling of something that might have been in the original look of this house. We've got these great windows that look out on a street that, I mean, it's beyond tree-lined. The street is almost all trees. Wonderful high ceilings. The millwork continues up there around the ceiling. And then the nice thing is this same very nice millwork also continues up onto the second floor. There are two bedrooms there, same high ceilings, two bedrooms, master bath. Master bath needs some updating, but is very large. And both of those bedrooms look out again on that street. Then we'd come back downstairs, and below me there are kitchen, family room, bedroom. Again, the kitchen needs some updating, but what you could do is take out some of those walls and make a really grand sort of kitchen dining suite that would match the grandeur of this room I'm in. There's also a rooftop deck that is common to the six units, and we can go on up there. It's accessible by the elevator out here in the hall. Up here on the roof deck that the six units share, it's actually enough space for about 12 or more units. I can't believe how much space there is up here in this U-shaped terrace. One of the things we see is the Newberry Library, which, as I've mentioned, has an origin attached to this one. So we can thank Mr. Newberry for this house as well as for the library. But then we come out, I mean, we're seeing the Hancock. There is so much of the city to see from this spot, from this real New York-style rooftop. I'm looking all the way past Holy Name down to the Wrigley Building and to Prudential across trees and city. It's just a great spot to be in.